So as we were talking about earlier, not much in the way of rain chances to go along with some of the stronger wind gusts. But the other thing that we're noting, cold fronts, a couple of them coming through, but nothing too strong that is going to keep temperatures down below average for an extended period of time. These are basically conditions where we bounce down and then come right back up with our temperatures in and across nearly two-thirds of the United States. I say that with high confidence of above normal temps towards the end of October and into early November. That ridge is going to set up once again for two-thirds of the United States. That means we have one-third of the United States that's going to be kind of the opposite. That's where the blue comes into play. Chances of rain really kind of isolated to the West Coast with these cooler than average temperatures. You got Oregon and also into the Northeast into Washington, Northwest into Washington, where temperatures are going to be at or below average during this time frame. So between the 28th and the 3rd, the end of October, early November. And again, the pattern is starting to shift. What we are seeing now is something we typically see earlier in the month of October. So by the time we get into November, that cold air has settled in and across the United States. Everything's off by about maybe 3 weeks or so. So we're getting these occasional shots of cool air rather than cold air that's going to settle things and keep them around average for the United States. But again, I'm just talking about two-thirds of the United States. Completely different story on the West Coast with the bits of energy coming through, giving rain and cool temperatures. So this is Tuesday at 7 a.m. As we look at that weak clipper system come through, you also start to see this bump up to the north. That's that next ridge that's going to result in those warmer than average and dry conditions for a large portion of the United States by the end of October, early November. So the jet stream looks like this Wednesday and into Thursday. You got that ridge overhead, and really anything that comes through that would provide rain chances or cooler temperatures really doesn't start to show up till maybe next Monday. We'll start off with Wallagrass, Maine, partly cloudy, high of 59 degrees. Waltman, Wyoming, partly cloudy, high of 64 degrees. Walworth, Wisconsin, sounds like a grocery store. I'd visit a Walworth and Walworth, Wisconsin. Morning clouds, high 71, low of 48.